Barack Obama is not the problem. Barack Obama is a symptom of a problem. We have to remove Barack Obama. I don't doubt that for a second. We have to remove Barack Obama as president of the United States.